How's it going, Dazzlers? Welcome back to Daz Games, another Daz Watches. Guys, we've got so many great games coming out. The live streams are going great. I just want to point out that if you miss my live streams, if you go to the front of my page, you can see a section which says live streams. It's a playlist where I upload all my live streams so you can see them and you won't miss them, okay? Problem sorted. Stop screaming at me, please. Today, we are watching, well, a veteran on this channel. Someone that we haven't spoke about in a long time. Mr. Jacob Saltorius. We have not watched him in, like, I don't know, like, a year or something. 2 years. I ain't got a clue. But since his management decided to email me and say, Daz, can you please watch more of his stuff? I guess I probably should, right? No, but in all seriousness, though, they have emailed me and they're like, can you watch his new stuff, please? Because, you know, views. So I thought, you know what? God damn it, it's been a long time. Let's see what Jacob's up to. You guys have been asking me to watch a video called Chapstick by Jacob Saltorius. Let's watch the video. Sellout tours. Very popular merch line. Record sales, yet can't pay for a ticket to ride the subway. And he's leading a new girl into a life of crime. I see how it is, Jacob. I wore that hoodie to school this morning, 'cause it smells- Wait. Where have I heard this? I've heard this song before, I swear. Wait. It sounds almost identical to Shawn Mendes' Honest, doesn't it? I'm a Shawn Mendes fan. Like, as soon as I heard that, I was like, wait a minute. Kind of sounds like Shawn's song a little bit. Let's listen to it again, both. Jacob Saltorius' song. Shawn Mendes' song. It's the same chords, exactly the same, even played the same style. But Jacob's got a few extra plucks, but it's essentially the same chord progression. Okay, all right, that's fine. 'Cause it smells like you. You send a message saying I miss you, baby. How did they get out the other end of the subway? They didn't buy a ticket. I'm sorry, all right? I'm sorry, okay? I know people that work on the train line, all right? Buy a ticket, Jacob! Around to Do kids even know what records are? I showed my daughter a VHS tape. She thought it was something I dug up in ancient Egypt. You gonna steal the records too? Okay, I'm on my way. Oh, looks at the camera, Jacob. We're still looking at the cameras in the music videos, okay? I saw you glancing, all right? Unless there's a beautiful lady behind that camera, I don't think you should be looking at it. Watch this. There we go. There it is. Pure as day. She's professional as fuck, though. She's like, I'm on set with Jacob. I'm on a date with Jacob. It's fake, but I'm on a date with Jacob. Can't wait to be there with you. Baby, take my heart away. Oh, just, you know, now the florists are gonna get it. Do you just not think that people deserve your money, Jacob? Okay? You can't just go around and just be stealing flowers and subway tickets and records. Stop stealing things. Pay for it. I've been thinking about this night all day. You made a reservation, but all we need are two lips, one kiss. Nothing between us but chapstick. Oh God, I think I've mentioned this before, all right? Stop grabbing people's chins, okay? It's weird, it looks weird, it looks awkward. Why do young boys do that? Does he have like a room with chins? Just like the wall is covered with chins, like fake prosthetic chins. And as you walk through, it just strokes them all. My collection is almost complete. Oh, and we've paused it, and now the girl's fucked up. She's looking in the camera. She's looking in the camera too. It's twice, all right? Camera doesn't exist. You're acting, okay? You're in the scene. You're walking through the park. You're living a right life of crime with Jacob Saltorius. Action. Don't look at the camera. Don't do it. Nothing between us but chapstick. I don't even know if the lyrics are creepy or not. Nothing between us but chapstick. Like chapstick if your lips are like chapped. I mean, you're not really supposed to use it just to make your lips look great. I know that's what people do, like shiny lips, okay? But you're supposed to like use it when you're like, you've got like dry lips or like sore lips. It's not very romantic, Jacob. But just let them rain. What? No, he can't have said that. Play that again. Dogs fucking pizzas. Dogs fucking pizzas. He can't have said that. It just sounds like dogs fucking pizzas. Dogs fucking pizzas. It just sounds like dogs fucking pizzas. That's all I'm hearing. Dogs fucking pizzas. Leave the chin alone! It's not gonna come off, you can't keep it! Why are you touching chins? I've said this before, if I go up to, I've never ever gone up, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do a social experiment where I go up to girls and go, now what? If I touched a girl's face on a date, she'd be like, do that again, I'll fucking cut you, alright? So baby, the fuck is that? What is that? That's an ice cream inside of candy floss. Do Americans call candy floss sugar candy or something? Oh, hi, I'm Jacob Sartorius, and if you come on a date with me, be sure to run from the law, pay for nothing, take everything. The only thing I'm gonna pay for ain't no restaurant girl, okay? We're eating out of a unicorn's asshole. It might actually be nice, I'm not sure. It's just weird. Who invented that? Take my heart away. I hate it when girls do that. Like they got their own. I'm sorry, right? Maybe this is why I'm fat. I don't know, all right? But my food, it's my food, all right? Don't be dipping your spoon into my shit. I just bought you one, all right? It's a nice song and everything. I can't unhear Shawn Mendes is honest. It's just in the back of my mind all the time. And the Shawn army is gonna go mental. Gonna go mental. You don't know what door you've opened, Jacob. Think we'll be okay if the rest of our days stay this way. Oh shit, is she gonna leave? I'd leave. Don't do that. The face touching? Probably get over it. We can talk about it. But photos everywhere of me? Woo. They can't have all been from the date today. You wouldn't have had time to get them developed and pin them up as a surprise. Look, this is what happened. Look. Okay, 3, 2, 1. I'm a serial killer. Oh, shit. That freaked me out. Look at her face. I don't know if she's happy or like, should I call someone or is this because you... I'd run. Run. Run! Two lips, one kiss. Is that two? What happened to that? When did it fucking become that? I'm out of touch. I don't know. Oh shit, love. She likes her marshmallows medium rare. Look at it. That is just so medium rare. It's non-existent. She's burnt the shit out of that marshmallow. Oh, look, look at the marshmallow she put in his mouth. It's not the one that she burned. Clearly, they didn't eat that one. The director was probably like, sweetie, please don't burn the marshmallows, okay? Food poisoning. All right, stop it. We get her a marshmallow that's cooked properly, please. Look at Jacob, right? He's clearly done this before, all right? He likes his marshmallows, oh, I don't know, normal. But look at her marshmallow. Burnt to shit. No. All right, before the underage porn comes in, we're going to end it there. All right, so all jokes aside, put the comedian aside, Daz. Let's be serious now. Ooh! Song wasn't bad. His voice is vastly improved. I just, it's like whoever's wrote the song has gone,
this is working out for Shawn Mendes, let's do a similar song. Which is done before. A lot of musicians do it. A lot of beats are overused. If you look at, listen to Rihanna's Umbrella, that drum beat I could find in like 100 or different songs. Like it's nothing new in the music industry to copy another artist or do a similar chord progression. So the song itself, if it was in the background, I could listen to it. It's fine. It's a chill song. I feel like he's improved vocally. Jacob's been here since the beginning, all right? We've had him on this channel. We're watching him grow, okay? Still not my sort of music. I'm not really into... It's not really catered for me, this type of music. It's for young girls, isn't it? Let's be honest. But I, nonetheless, I wish Jacob the best in his life of crime and avoiding for paying for things. If she is your girlfriend, Jacob, all right, teach her how to cook marshmallows. For God's sake, she's going to poison someone. All right, guys, thank you for recommending me this. Jacob's management, you're welcome. Probably should pay me though. But Jacob don't pay for shit, does he? Like, love, caress my channel. Take my channel round New York. Sneak into the subway and steal a flower for my channel and tweet me. Let me know how your date went with my channel. I will see you in the next video. Stay dazzling.